Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. There's the whistle. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, Radamel Falcao is the one. He's been blessed with an awesome array of finishing skills. Then when you factor in his stealthy movement and his instinct for position, you end up with a lethal, lethal concoction.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Falcao. Rodri. Nagatomo. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Pavard. And here's Falcao. William Carvalho. Rodri. Nagatomo. Garay hoists it forward. William Carvalho battles to win it back. Buffal finds himself eased off the ball. William Carvalho. Mariano. Welbeck. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Needed a better pass there. Buffal takes control of it and he's on the move. Buffal. Gone behind for a goal kick. Mariano. And it's Mariano. In with a header! Goal! Galatasaray! Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Just brushed off the ball there. Ziyech belts one. Offside that time.
Mariano. William Carvalho.
Rodri.
Oh, that had to be more accurate.
William Carvalho.
And here's Falcao.
Maya. And here's Falcao. Maya. Zayek. Maya.
Big chance!
A real chance and a real let-off. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Nagatomo.
And here's Falcao.
And they've been caught out here.
And it's Carvalho.
Goes for goal!
Buffal.
Buffal tries running with the ball at his feet. Maya. He's gone for it. In for the pieces. He can pounce on that. Really well taken goal. They have done it. They have their equaliser.
Muslera reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
I might sound a little harsh here, but the keeper, I felt, could have done a better job in ensuring that ball didn't go back out into the danger area.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
And the shot!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Hits one! Back of the net!
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pasta to pick him out.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Nicely controlled. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Oh, real danger here!
Well, Cal finds himself offside. Liverpool have it back and they can go again.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? That's an untidy challenge, free kick given.
Nagatomo. Mariana.
And it's played forward.
The move looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
It's got through.
Garay. William Carvalho. Buffal.
Buffal. He's got a Buffal!
And he's there to hoof it away.
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Buffal can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome, and obviously refreshing.
That's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
That's clear cut. That's a free kick.
That's sprayed out wide. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Corner. This possibly the last play of the half.
And that's been levered clear.
And it's Mariano.
Garay.
And there's the end of the first half. Liverpool come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High scoring, truly exciting. Neither side able to hold a lead.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. So we're into the second 45. Straight offside.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He'll try from distance.
It was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Rodri. Here it is now, surely. Carvalho. That intervention was very necessary. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Galatasaray just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Ziyech has come loose.
Mariano goes looking.
Forward it goes. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Another chance from a corner. Towering header! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Welbeck. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Falcao.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, shapes to shoot! That was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's hoisted clear.
it's broken loose. Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Liverpool really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Tries to get it clear. Shade too heavy. People can pick that up.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
From the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
William Carvalho
tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it into the middle. Cleared away. And that's one way to annoy his teammates.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Tries a shot!
And that
would have been some goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
And it's Welbeck. And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Muslera catches it safely. What a throw in. Louis Ndama plays it over to the other flank. Looks to play him in, but a minor communications breakdown. Rodri. Maya cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
And they've been caught out here. Looking for a decent ball in. Defending of the desperate variety.
Galatasaray merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
It's a loose ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Throw it. It's a poor throw, that picked off with relative ease. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He gets past his man.
Liverpool showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Oh, that's a waste. Turns and goes back. Louis Ndama goes looking. William Carvalho.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Zapata. He's made sure that that won't get through. So nothing between them in 90 minutes. We are in for extra time.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find the winner. They just cancelled each other out.
So all square, we need a winner, and we will be back for extra time. To extra time we go. Welbeck drives it forward. Keeper's ball. Played back in.
William Dama
hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Zapata goes for goal!
That's offside, yes it is.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd, the frustration is growing.
Luis Dama made a definite foul there. What a ball this is to...
Has a pop!
Muto.
And it's played forward. Garay. Rodri. Plays it out to the wing. Right through the middle. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Good idea, just poorly executed. Welbeck pings it out wide. Rodri. William Carvalho. Nagatomo. It's Muto. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. That's surely a foul, free kick. And it's Mariano. Deftly done. Rodri going full steam ahead down the left flank. It for the first period of extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this tale. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
So the last chance to find a winner. They have played themselves to a near standstill. What is left in the tank now? Can't get the better of his opposite number. Forward it goes. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Tomo. Down by a lack of accuracy. William Carvalho. And it's Nagatomo. He's come loose. Out to the right. A buccaneering run from the defender. Loose ball, who's going to get there? A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest. but still no clear winner.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
William Carvalho.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Ball's gone out of play.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a...
William Carvalho with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Maya. Liverpool
fires from distance.
Maya weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. That's on top! It's off target and by quite a way.
Liverpool making consecutive changes here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
And that is it. There will be penalties.
It's a big well done to both defences for refusing to buckle under the pressure. Fatigue with focus is not the norm.
Pressure and nerve. After two inconclusive hours, it is penalties.
Real tension here then, as the first man readies himself. So, the first penalty. Ah, it's a tame penalty, straight at the keeper.
Well, that was right down the keeper's throat, and it was an easy save to make in the end.
Up steps Mr. Dependable. Keeper's denied it.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
So, the second man in line. And he sticks it away.
Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Zapata will take their second.
And the keeper's come up trumps.
Has done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and makes such a great save.
Liverpool can go two ahead.
And he's found the corner. And that doubles their lead.
Galatasaray trailing by two now.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
This to put them two up. Keeper's read that beautifully.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. No, it's been saved!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got his teammates proud with that one.
Meyer just needs to keep his nerve here.
And he delivers!
Liverpool taken all the way. They found the way from the spot and they have won it. A win in the most thrilling fashion.
Well, there's really nothing quite like the excitement of a penalty shootout, and they'll be absolutely delighted to have edged it their way.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.